Somebody has it in for offensive lineman Laremy Tunsil. Just minutes before the 2016 NFL draft began, a video of Tunsil smoking marijuana out of a gas mask was tweeted on Tunsil's account. Tunsil's agent confirmed that the account was hacked, and the video and Tunsil's account were deleted altogether. But the damage was done. Tunsil was a potential top 3 pick and has fallen out of the top 10. It will be interesting to see how far he drops.